Swatches allow you to group different products into separate groups based on common characteristics such as color and size. Each swatch will be presented by a set image or color for color swatches. In this video, we will guide you on how to create and enable swatches and color swatches for the roller and inside theme on your ShopBase store. From your ShopBase admin page, go to Products, then choose All Products. Select your desired products and scroll down to the Variants section. Note that your products need to have variant images to show swatches. To upload the images, simply tick on the box of the variants. Then choose Action and click Update Images. After selecting the variant images, check Group Your Variant by One option and choose Color for color swatches or Size for size swatches. To continue, click Save Changes. Now, go back to the ShopBase dashboard to choose the Online Stores tab. Click Themes and the Customize button. Next, select Settings and click the Product section. Scroll down to the Swatches part. Then check on two boxes, Enable Variant Group Swatches and Enable Color Swatches. To finish, click Save and you are done. Please note that for color swatches, ShopBase supports most colors from Burger Print, Gear Mint, and Gear Launch. In case your color value of a product is not a supported value, we will not show color swatch for this product. You can add non-letter characteristics and uppercase and lowercase are ignored. To know which color names are supported, please refer to our help doc in the description below. Here is all the step-by-step information to create and enable color swatches for the roller theme on your ShopBase store. Visit our next video tutorial to know how to use ShopBase effectively. Thank you for watching. Contact us via email, support@shopbase.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our ShopBase YouTube channel for more video tutorials.